I meant that the ability to write for the press was a great responsibility, said Aunt Jamesina severely, and I hope Anne realizes it. My daughter used to write stories before she went to the foreign field, but now she has turned her attention to higher things. She used to say her motto was never write a line you would be ashamed to read at your own funeral. You'd better take that for yours, Anne, if you're going to embark in literature. Though to be sure, added Aunt Jamesina,